that vehicle. When the vehicle reached at near public model high school, there two people who were riding on a motorbike opened indiscriminate firing on his vehicle. In the result of that firing, Abdul Salam and his daughter received serious bullet wounds, and both of them were shifted to Sivil Hospital Khuzdar, where Abdul Salam has succumbed to injuries, while his daughter is in critical condition and she is under treatment in hospital. The police authorities told that a large number of people had gathered at hospital. They are angry and they have set on fire some portions of hospital because of non-availability of proper treatment facilities. They said that they have registered a case and started investigation. Abdul Salam Advocate was also a prominent lawyer of Khuzdar. The Balustan Bar Association has also strongly condemned killing of Abdul Salam Advocate, and Balustan Bar has announced complete boycott of courts for tomorrow as a protest against the killing of Abdul Salam Advocate. Yes, sir.
Right, Kazim, thank you very much for those details.